3 John chapter 1 verse 2. Beloved, I pray that you may prosper in all things and be in health, just as your soul prospers. John was writing to the well-beloved Gaius, a believer. John knew that Gaius's soul was already prospering. If you have invited Jesus into your heart, to be your Lord and Savior, then you have received the gift of eternal life, and can have full assurance that heaven is your home. Whatever challenges you might be faced with on the outside, your soul, which is eternal, has begun prospering. But it wasn't enough for John to know Gaius's soul was prospering. John prayed that Gaius would also prosper in all things and be in health. In other words, you can pray for your outward physical body to be healthy, even as your soul is healthy in Christ. You can be sure God's will is for you to be healthy, because His Word declares it. Since His will is for you to be in health, don't go with human tradition or man's opinion that says it is sometimes His will for you to be sick. Don't let man's conjectures and theories cause you to believe the lie that maybe God wants you to endure the sickness in your body, so you can learn to trust Him more or grow in patience. Because of what Jesus did at Calvary, we can be sure sickness is never from God. Healing is. Come back to the basic of declaring like a child, "Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so." In the same way, we do know Jesus wants us walking in His health and wholeness. For the Bible tells us so. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to like and comment. Feel free to share with someone who needs God's grace right now. Kindly subscribe and click the bell icon to get notified. And watch other inspirational videos like this.